Welcome to Mered's Wares, traveler. Well, what do you think?
Junk?
Be off, then.
I haven't finished.
Are you blind? I've nothing left to show you.
But you've much to tell me. About the hyena.
Funny. As it turns out, that happens to be the most expensive thing I'm offering.
Funny indeed.
Delivery upon payment. Do you have enough to barter with me?
Yeah. Your absurd fee. Now what can you tell me?
The hyena is not her real name. Easy, easy. A poor attempt at humor, I'm afraid.
Where can I find her?
Her name is Khaliset. A favor. Some customers of mine took my horse after a dispute. Their camp lies in a quarry just south of here. Take my men, retrieve my horse, and I'll give you what you came for.
How you found yourself in Apollodorus' company escapes me.
You'll get it for me. If Apollodorus wants my continued service.
You are friends with Mered?
Barely. He's a necessary ally.
Mered rarely keeps protectors as allies. He doesn't trust authorities. But he pays well. And very few pay at all here in Giza. Cannot trust this sand in your hand.
What can you tell me of the hyena? This Khaliset girl?
We speak one word, and we are hyena food. Nice try. Come on, be on guard. We have a horse to retrieve.
Guards here are vigilant.
Thank you. What?
You're finished!
You are dead!
Die, you world!
Wait a minute!
Hold on.
This must be Mered's horse. He neglected to tell me his customers were banned. Failed to mention it was in the possession of bandits.
Slipped my mind. Good. Stronger than mine.
I thought you said it was yours.
Yes, of course it is. You've done good by me, my friend.
Then you'll deliver as promised.
My word is my word. But I've one more thing to ask of you.
Done with your games.
All right. The hyena lives in a cavern just over those hills. Day and night, she roams the desert collecting silica, precious teardrops of the gods. What has happened to those who have interfered is best left unsaid.
If I find you've led me on another futile chase, it won't be my words that hit your ears.
1,000 promises. I have no reason to defy you.
Hey, what? You will die!
Give me time to get clear!
I should be cautious around here.
Right decision, Gere.
This is the hyena's lair. I was telling the truth. I need to figure out where she went. One of her loyal beasts be caged.
Do not let her take me!
Khufu's tomb. She has detailed every crevice. Ah, she has not finished. That is where I will find her. I will head to the pyramids. Hyenas. Khaliset must be inside. Many dunes to find you. Hide if you must, Hyena, but this tomb will not protect you.
I demand that you stop here. Turn back now and I will excuse this intrusion.
Siwa was an intrusion.
foolish man! I am Iset, possessor of magic! The gods live here, not you!
What sort of mischief is she entertaining? Trapdoor. What is it protecting?
Heathen! The wakeful one is asleep! Go no further, or I will drench these arid plains with
your blood! What is this place? A tomb beneath a tomb. Is this where you hide, Hyena? What gruesome madness happened here? And that... still warm. And the ceremonial knife. This was a sacrifice. What? Still warm. And the ceremonial knife. This was a sacrifice. What gruesome madness happened here? A dark place with a window to the gods. What kind of ritual is she performing?
It has been 95 days since the great...
The sarcophagus is decorated with goddesses of the mother. Strange symbols are marked all over it.
The walls told us of your coming, when we once were. Look at them. Are they not fascinating?
Khaliset drew these symbols here. Offerings to Osiris, protector of the dead. I think I know what dark deeds Khaliset was after here. Khaliset was doing a ritual. She began by calling to Osiris with these offerings. She used a knife to sacrifice her captives. She collected their blood for some dark purpose. She was attempting to learn these strange symbols. She must have found them in this room. Once she knew the symbols, she carved them here and ended the ritual with one final prayer over the sarcophagus. Khaliset must be trying to bring someone back to life. But just who is buried down here? Child.
My child!
You lost your child.
I haven't. Her rest is temporary. You have intervened on her reawakening.
And yet you aligned yourself to the Order. Ravaged this tomb. Khaliset!
Don't you dare say my name! My name does not merit your lips, you who have dishonored her. I am a good mother! Hiya! You're no match for me, desert scum!
Retransmission, segment 3. Acquiring contemporaneity. It has been 95 days since the great catastrophe. The messenger speaks. You must be wondering why I have reached out to you. It was written, you see, that you would come to this particular chamber at this very moment in time. The walls told us of your coming when we once were. Look at them. Are they not fascinating? Wonderful. These walls tell of a tragic story. A story we transcribed on our structures, on our artifacts. A story we cannot alter.
Come and meet me,
a mystery defying us in plain sight. We tried. Our scholars and scientists, poets and physicists, bright minds, rebellious hearts. They all tried so hard to bring about change. We all failed. None could change what we discovered.
And meet me, coward!
I will show you what happens to those who desecrate my daughter's tomb. Hiya!
Thank you.
impossible, Khaliset! No measure of magic can bring our children back! Let's keep my mouth closed.
Do I walk among the dead now?
A just end. You defiled the dead and enabled the people who killed my son. All on a selfish whim.
No. I gathered the silica for them. It powered the magic stone of those who came before. You saw it, didn't you? The symbols only needed to be learned.
It is not meant for us.
It makes no difference now. I wanted to protect my daughter in life and death. I have done neither. Osiris! Please grant me reunion! She walks alone in the field of reeds. Am I to remain in the Duat Laema? I just want my daughter back!
Find your daughter in the afterlife, Khaliset. May the Lord of the Duat guide you.